Hello, fifth grade. Welcome to Module 3, Lesson 14. Today you will need your copy of the book The Boys Wore, and you'll need your workbook. We're going to be using handout 13A today. Our learning goal is to explain a point Jim Murphy makes in Chapter 7 of The Boys Wore, and we will write responses to text-dependent questions using supporting evidence. So grab your book, grab your workbook, and meet me on the next slide.